halftime show, and we are just moments away from the second half. For those of you just tuning in, after the first half of play, the score is tied 7-7.
Hey, what are you doing? Come on!
We need to talk.
Can't I wait till after the game?
No, my place, my rules.
Uh-oh. She's using the mom tone.
Told you we shouldn't have egged Jake's car.
You what?
To be fair, you never said to not do that, so.
Look, I love you guys, but this needs to stop. You can't just show up here and insert yourselves into my personal life. We're not kids anymore, you're grown men.
Only physically.
Listen, Al, you're our little sister. Being overprotective is in the big brother description. That's never gonna change.
Well, can we at least come to a compromise?
We're listening.
I'll agree to be more upfront and open with you if you'll agree to give me my personal space and trust my decisions.
Okay. We accept those terms.
Good, because there's someone I want you to meet. Be nice.
We're always nice!
Huh. George, John, Robert, this is Cassim, my boyfriend.
Hello. Elise told me so much about you.
Thank God we thought it was Gibbs.
Stop it.